In the fall of 1977, John Landis directed a film at the University of Oregon featuring John Belushi in his first film role. On a budget of $3 million, Animal House has now grossed over $141 million. Join us Saturday, June 15th at 4 p.m. as your historic Plaza Theater offers our next 25-cent movie matinee underwritten by the Miamisburg Moose. That's right. Admission is a quarter. Doors open at 3. Join us. By the way, if you're so inclined, togas are welcome.